What was that?
I have a lump.
Excuse me. What's a Heffalump?
What's a Heffalump? Everyone knows what a Heffalump's like.
It's got fiery eyes and a tail with a spike.
Claws on its paws that are sharp as a tack.
And when you must think coming out of its back.
Out of its back?
Well, of course, Rue. Well, precisely.
Exactly. Because its bottom is up and its top's really dope.
So its nose is its tail or the other way around.
And it's wide as a river and tall as a tree.
Magic gigantic.
And times it by three. Stops to and fro.
It's got three horns above
and 11 below.
And those are its good
as much as you know.
Dreadfully dreaded, thoroughly three-headed, horribly hazardous Heffalumps.
Wow! Neat!
Neat! It's most certainly not neat. Everyone knows that they lurk and they creep.
The best time to see one is when it's asleep.
If you sneak up behind it and get it to jump,
you can tell which part's heavy
and which part is lump.
Steal all your honey and eat your last crust. The stomp on your house till it's nothing but dust. The worst part of all is
they're different from us.
They're dumb.
Dreadfully dreaded, thoroughly three-headed, fiercely ferocious, and mostly atrociously hard.